how to win the Chocobo training trials in Cosmo Canyon. How's it going, everybody? Mr. After Games here. In this video I'm gonna show you how to win the training trials in Cosmo Canyon in Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. So once you get to Kamaria's Ranch, you will start the mission called Pawns of Trust, the quest. And afterwards you're gonna have to wrangle the Chocobo, so hopefully you got the Chocobo here. If you don't know how to do it, I'm gonna leave you the link in the right upper corner and in the description down below, and you can access it from there, how to get the Chocobo in the Cosmo Canyon. Now, what you need to do is to come back to the location. You will see it on the map, actually, where your training will start. It's basically the area where you started in this Cosmo Canyon. You can call your Chocobo and you're gonna start your first training. Basically, you're gonna need to learn how to glide. So hold R2 and then go straight, take this to the right. Don't forget going up and down, they are reversed, so be careful on that. Land on this first fan, so you can go higher into the air. Then go left here, take this one, then to the right. If you want to go to that one, or to go directly into the fan. And here you're gonna need to get all these points here. You need to score 1800 points, and hopefully this will get you past that limit. And there are some more there, hopefully you get those, but it's enough to get past the first training course. You can try it a bit harder if you want to get through all of them, but I'm just gonna show you how to get past them. The second one and the third one are a bit more difficult than this one. This one I've done it in the second attempt. Now going to training course number two. Talk again with this lovely lady called Shani. And you need to show her that you can use a pony, the Chocobo, in the Cosmo Canyon. Once you finish talking, she will let you ride again on a pony, and you can start the trial number two. Here I'm gonna show you exactly where to go. We're gonna keep to the right. You can wait a bit until there are some golden circles that will need to match. So wait until this point and then go. Hopefully you're gonna get these ones quite fast. Try not to move too much left to right, so try to keep like a steady trajectory. Here, go through this one, don't go down, just keep straight, don't hit any fans or anything. Just go down to this one and then take this fan, so you can go all the way up. And here, this is very important, this one took me a lot of time to get it. Try to get this one, and then, which is more important, this golden one. And now to go all the way, because we need to get a golden one here. I've missed that one, but you can get this one, and there are two golden ones there. So hopefully this will get you to the total to get past this target square here. And I got the reward as well. There is one more trial to do. This one is the most difficult one. Took me at least a couple of hours to get, but hopefully this will help you guide you through. So once you get to this location, which is the training course number three, talk again to Shani, to this lovely lady here, and you're gonna do the third trial, and this one is more important, so most difficult. And here you just gonna wait until you synchronize the two golden one you can see there. Yeah, so when they are to the right, wait a bit and then go through both of them. It's really important to start this. If you haven't started like that, just wait a bit. Now go to the right and go to this blue one, go to the fan, and here, which is important, get to the first one and then to the second one to 300, and then go up. Don't go down, because you lose your momentum. And try to score this 300 and then to get to this fan, which I was super close to miss it. Now try to get these 300 ones, don't go all the way down, just try to score some and get to this fan here. Get this 100 and maybe this 300 as well, and the 500, which are super important. Try to get at least one of them and then land, and that's it. You can get more score than that for sure, but at least you get what I did, which is really important. I really hope this video helped you. This is it for this video. Please like this video to get to more people. This will definitely help me. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and ring the notification bell to be notified when I post new videos with Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Thank you all and see you in my next video. Bye. Nobody else in sight. Man, I think I see the light. Yeah, that shit is so bright.